Hey guys, this is Rank and I'm Rajan. Amidst this lockdown situation, I'm so bored at home. I'm so bored that I decided to make another video about coronavirus. I'll just try to get out as much information as possible so that you guys are aware. And by the way, today's video is about fake news that is spreading on all kinds of like social media sites, etc. And I'm going to make you aware about those. And and please share this video with all your relatives and friends so that they also can counter all this fake news. Well, the government and other agencies are already taking care of this fake news, but who knows, more fake news can be made. Like, I can just make up fake news right now, send it on WhatsApp, but I don't do that obviously. But let's begin with all the fake news. Like, I've got some pictures and some websites that you guys can check out. I'll leave them in the description box below. And let's get on with the fake news. This is the first one right here. This is actually a WhatsApp message. I don't know. I found all these on the internet, so these are not my chats. Pass it, please. Good news. Wuhan's coronavirus can be cured by one bowl of freshly boiled garlic water. Old Chinese doctor has proven its efficacy. Many patients has also proven this to be effective. 8 cloves of chopped garlics, add 7 cups of water and drink to boil. Eat and drink the boiled garlic water. How can you eat water? What is this? Overnight improvement and healing. Glad to share this. This is obviously not official, guys. Obviously. What is this English? Eat and drink the boiled garlic water. So guys, this is another fake news. This one I have actually seen on WhatsApp. People putting it on their status. And this is actually fake. So, coronavirus, before it reaches the lungs, it remains in the throat for 4 days, and at this time the person begins to cough and have throat pain. If he drinks water a lot and gargling with warm water and salt or vinegar eliminates the virus. Spread this information because you can save someone with this information. Definitely not true. Now this is another one. It says hashtag coronavirus has no special treatment, obviously, because it has not been discovered yet, but people have been treated. It is cured by antibiotics. Paracetamol is antibiotic. There is no point of actually believing these two, because you know the cure has not been found yet. Then how is this true? If antibiotics could cure this, then everyone would take one dose of paracetamol and sleep. Now this next one is also a WhatsApp message. It says NASA satellite videos live telecast have shown that the coronavirus is retreating in India thanks to the people's efforts at 5 PM on 22nd March. Oh, so this 22nd March was the Janta curfew. So 5 PM everyone were beating plates. It says the cosmic level sound waves generated. This is going over my head already, but the cosmic level sound waves generated have been detected by NASA's SD-13 wave detector, and a recently made biosatellite has shown COVID-19 strain diminishing and weakening. Big thanks to everyone for making this a success. So first thing, it's fake. Why I don't even have to tell. So now this one, it says report here. A news report claims that COVID-19 spread through broiled chicken. My question, does coronavirus really spread through chicken or other poultry products? Alert, there is no evidence to prove that consumption of poultry products can spread coronavirus infection. However, general principles of hygiene should be followed. So this is actually the fact check that PIB has done. So guys, now I'm on the AFP fact check website. So here there are some fact checks that are going on. So let's actually read these. So you see this picture here. Singaporean authorities refute hoax about spot fines for people violating social distancing orders. Also, these are where you can't sit. So, this is done for social distancing. The claim is false. The Singaporean government agency overseeing the enforcement of the social distancing order refuted the claim. There's no mention of spot fines for offenders in the recently announced government regulations. Video shows bodies removed from Iranian hospital during COVID-19 pandemic. This video has circulated in reports about people who died during the Hajj pilgrim to Saudi Arabia's Grand Mosque in August 2019. A video has been viewed thousands of times on Facebook and Twitter alongside a claim that it shows bodies being removed from a hospital in Iran during the novel coronavirus pandemic. The claim is false again. The video has circulated in reports since at least August 2019 about a funeral procession of pilgrims who died during the annual Islamic pilgrimage to Saudi Arabia's mosque. There are 237 fact checks here in this list, so we can't do all of them here. So I guess I have to divide it in parts now. So I think the first part is done. So guys, stay safe, stay at home. Do not get out, and all these were just fact checks. I'm just trying to make you guys aware. Do not believe any fake posts and whatever you are actually forwarding on social media sites. Check if that information is true before actually sharing it out to the world. Like, people just get panicked. People start believing this and they start panicking. And if you actually share information like cure, like eating garlic water, people will actually stop caring about taking steps like washing hands with soap and sanitizers, etc., and taking other hygienic precautions. They will just start drinking garlic water, like whoever believes all this. So these rumors actually don't help the people in any way, but they just like make the people not follow the guidelines. And they just start doing whatever these rumors are saying. So just don't believe these, whatever. The lockdown situation is there, so just stay at home. Guys, be cool, enjoy yourself with